discovering who I really am. Mm-hmm. I'm the missing princess.
Huzzah!
Well, bravo, you figured it out. But you and your magic hair aren't going anywhere. You're staying right here, keeping me the fairest of them all.
Rapunzel, I discovered who you really are!
Eugene fell to the floor.
He's dying.
Well, that's the circle of life, my dear.
Come along!
Where are you going?
Where nobody will find you again!
We can't let him die.
We can't let him live and expose our secrets.
Please,
no!
Please, let me heal him, and then I'll go away with you forever. I promise.
Knowing that Rapunzel never broke a promise, Mother Gothel agreed to allow her this final act of kindness.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you die.
But if you do this, you will die.
So with his last bit of strength, Jean grabbed Gothel's knife and...
No!
Cut Rapunzel's hair!
How could you? Ah, come back here! Why are you talking like that?
Suddenly, my golden hair lost all its magic.
Causing Mother Gothel to wither into a shrieking old hag!
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little chameleon.